share with you about the gospel. And in the word of God, it says, thou shalt not commit adultery. You shouldn't commit fornication. You shouldn't be sleeping around. It's wrong. Thou shalt not commit fornication. No sleeping around. No one night stand. Thou shalt not commit fornication. Well, Jesus Christ died for your fornication. If you fornicated today, if you slept around today, if you slept around and got married, you fornicated. Thou shalt not fornicate. And Christ died for your fornication. Jesus died on that cross, shedding blood on that cross, that you may be forgiven, that you may be cleansed, that you may know His grace. Thou shalt not fornicate. No sleeping around, no fornication. Jesus died for you on that cross.
I told you that.
He really died for you. There's lots of evidence if you don't. There's no evidence for evolution. I can give you evidence against evolution. Your DNA has got 3 million bits of information. But the recent research is, atheists say with 99% near to monkeys. Recent research is 49%, not 99%. Yeah? But my friend Jesus died on that cross, and he said it's not free. And yet the fornicator, I fornicate, you know that, yeah? But Christ died on that cross for you. He said it's not free on that cross. Have a lovely day, guys. I'm not here to put you down. I'm just trying to share the gospel. And I know it gets just, that's why we're here. Can I tell you a story?